fitting motive to it. I'll explain a little bit about that song so you can understand it. But this is our mashup of In Memoriam 2016.
Oh.
popular that the $10 bill kept in the face. Just to explain a little bit about what happens in the song. Throughout the course of the musical, Hamilton and his wife become estranged. She sings an entire song about taking herself out of the narrative because of the bad things he did to her. After his death, she was his champion. And one of the things that haunted Hamilton his entire life was that he was an orphan, and his political rivals never let him forget it. So one of the things that his wife Eliza, Elizabeth Schuyler Hamilton, did was open the first orphanage in New York City. It plays an important part of the song, so I thought, you know, I want to dedicate this song to my seniors. You saw them coming down the Soul Train line in the last song, especially Cameron and Kennedy, who have choreographed everything for me. Who are founding members of this group. So this is Who Lives, Who Dies, Who Tells Your Story from Hamilton.